Whoa. Now. Maybe now we're at the end of time. I bet we are. How you doing? What's happening? Where am I? If I'm in New York, I swear. Gonna have to hurt somebody. No way. This is impossible. This whole place is floating in the air. Am I dreaming? We're in Zeal! Except not really. At least I don't think. Hey, you! Identify yourself! Beto? It's not Beto, is it? Can't be. Where's your eye patch? For a minute, it looked like you just fell out of the sky. Are you some new kind of synth human? Synth human? What are we playing, Phantasy Star now? Whoa, calm down. I'm just a regular human, honest. Are my clothes different? I've never even heard of a synth whatever. Okay, I'll believe you for now. Now that I get a better look at you, you do look a little too goofy to be one of them. I'm standing right here, you know. Speaking of which, where exactly are we? Did you hit your head on the way down? It's an airport, duh. We're right outside Elzion, the Shining City. Speaking of Shining Force. Wait. Air what? LZ who? Are those even real words? How could you not have heard of Elzion? Have you been living in a cave? Maybe. Like Cave Johnson. To be honest, I have no idea what's going on here. It doesn't add up. One minute I'm in Baroki fighting beast folk in Moonlight Forest. Then I get sucked into some kind of hole. Hold it. Did you say Baroki? I sure did. Yeah, I've lived there my whole life. What about it? You're kidding, right? There hasn't been a village called Baroki here in like 800 years. We're in the future. 800? Are you crazy? I think I'd know my own hometown. Let me ask you something then. What year do you think it is? Where are you going with this? It's 300 AD, obviously. 300 AD? What the beep? Seriously? Dude, it's 1100 AD. Actually, it's 2021 AD, but that's neither here nor there. What? Don't talk nonsense. Who in their right mind would believe that? If you don't believe me, just take a look. Does Elzion look like something from 300 AD? What do you mean? Bowie style. Woohoo! Well, that's a thing. Whoa, that's Elzion? This is really happening, isn't it? I really am in the year 1100 AD. We went ahead 800 years in time, for those that don't know basic math. No doubt about it. That's what I've been trying to tell you. It's not like I'd have anything to gain by making this up. You could just be a pathological liar like Hasty Steven. Then, I traveled through time. How is that even possible? This is too much. I feel like I'm trapped in a nightmare. Nothing makes sense anymore. I've still got my doubts about your story. Whatever it is you're going through, I'd rather not get involved. What am I thinking? I don't have time to stand around and shoot the breeze with a random crazy. Hold on a minute, miss. I still have so much I need to ask. Hit me up later if you want. My place is in Gamma District. It's the TriStar Weapon Shop. Got it? Oh, and the name's Amy. Of course it is. I'm Aldo. Together we're double A. Aw, yeah. See you around, Aldo. Good luck with the whole time traveler thing. Gamma District? Weapon Shop? I don't under... Looks like I'm on my own. I might as well check out this Elzeon place. I like how he has his sword, like, Fate from Star Ocean 3. If this really is the future, I need to find a way to get back to my own time. Indeed you do. Bound Wills and the Hollow Puppeteer. Link's delivery. Today's item has been delivered. Tales of Time and the Brave Four. Symphony was unlocked. An adventure through time and space begins. We cleared Chapter 2, apparently. What is this? It's a strange pillar of light. I don't know if I want to touch that. You son of a bitch. Elzeon Echoes in the Sky. Chapter 3. After confronting the Beast King in Moonlight Forest, Aldo falls into a hole in space-time and disappears from this world. He reappears 800 years in the future. Invites him to the city of Elzeon.
Elzeon inside.
Inbox. Apparently I got a delivery. Today's special item. A special delivery from the Lynx Delivery Service to celebrate the conclusion of Main Story 2. Okay. Lynx, Chrono Cross style. 50 Chrono Stones. I'll take that, sir. You rat bastard from hell. 20 more and we can get another character. Awards. We also unlocked a symphony, whatever that is. We've won 18 battles, by the way. Sir, Chapter 2. 50 Chrono Stone. Well, we can get another character then. What's the symphony thing? New. Tales of Chronographia. Is that Velvet? Ooh. We got Tails characters. What the hell? Is that legal? Can they do that? I don't think they can do that. Can't do that on television. Can't even do that on pay-per-view. Tales of Time and the Brave Four Tales of Chronographia. One day, they dreamed of following a cat. Thus began an ephemeral meeting between the Brave Four, guided by the Tale of Light, and the ones who stand against the darkness. At that time, the Shadow Tail claimed to be the heir to the planet. There it was, quietly and unceasingly preparing for the future it desired. The present, a world ruled by the tyranny of aristocracy. The future where people are stripped of their individuality. The past, where spirits are mind-controlled and abused. These inexplicable incidents transcend time and space, leading to an unprecedented crisis. That's an FF4 hack. What awaits you at the end of the journey? A flawless world or something else? Starting location question mark. Requirements clear main story chapter 2. Dreamcaller ink held. What does that mean? Details. Okay. Cress, Yuri, Mila, Velvet. Apparently after you complete this, they all join your party. That's interesting. The prologue will start. Do you wish to proceed? Okay. Sure, why not? So apparently we're gonna be playing Tails. That's apparently what's gonna be happening here. There's a kitty. A cat? There's a kitty! Where am I? So I guess we're putting our adventure on hold and going into a different adventure. Our adventure just wasn't good enough. It's looking at me. Like it wants me to follow it somewhere on Twitch. Okay. It's Cress Albane! We're playing Tales of Phantasia now. And now it's gone. It's got to be around here somewhere. I should look around some more. Do they have permission to use Tails characters? I don't even know. I would imagine, or they wouldn't be. One would think. Symphony Skits. We get Skits! That is so fucking epic. When traveling around the field, you will occasionally see a displayed on the bottom right of the screen. Just tap it to start a special skit conversation event. Skit requirements: progress in the Symphony Tales of Time in the Brave Four story. Achieve the specified play requirements. After achieving the skit requirements, you might miss a skit as you progress through the story, but even if you do, you can replay the skits at a place that is unlocked after completing the Symphony story. Cool. That's pretty awesome. Tales of Chronology. Chronographia. So that's a skit thing. We can do skits. By the way, where is this exactly? We arrived at the inn and entered our rooms, but after that, I was so tired I fell right to sleep. Which would mean I am in a dream. I guess dwelling on it isn't going to help. I've got to follow that cat. That freaking cat. Okay, we got skits. That is so cool, man. I can move around as Cress Albane and such. Break. Other. So we're playing a different game now. He's in level 30. Damn, somebody's been level grinding. He's a guest. Oh, like we're playing tactics all of a sudden. Cress Albane, Swordmaster. Yeah. He's a 4-star character. Apparently he's not good enough to be a 5-star character. He's got high stats, but nothing equipped. Skills. Demon Fang, of course. Takes 18 MP. Not TP. Slash attack on a single enemy. And power of user up by 20% for 3 turns. You can get 3 stacks. And increased damage when used consecutively. Cool. Ability board. He's got 29 AP. Fighter, soldier, swordmaster. Eternal Swordsman! You need Eternal Swordsman record. Swordmaster, soldier, fighter, Cress. A swordsman who continues his father's tradition of learning the Albane sword style. He has a kind and good-natured personality. A young man who cares about his friends but never fails to show courage in the face of his enemies. Personality, sword, tales of. Okay. Fighter. We got 29 AP to work with. Void Tempest. Slash attack on a single enemy. Uses 10 MP. Yay. Power up by 1. Endurance up by 1. Luck up by 2. Speed up by 2. Intelligence up by 2. Cause, you know, you gotta smarten the fuck up. Spirit up by 2. I'm guessing that's like magic defense. Intelligence is like magic attack. You know how it goes. Power up by 2. Endurance up by 2. We completed the fighter board. Soldier. Another skill. Coil. Ooh. Max HP of all party members up by 20% and physical resistance up by 20% for 3 turns. Takes 18 MP. Power up by 2. Speed up by 5. Not sure if any of them... Ooh, we can branch off into different paths now. That's cool. Endurance up by 3. Intelligence up by 3. Power up by 3. Luck up by 3. Spirit up by 3. Intelligence up by 3. Spirit up by 5. Well, I wonder if any of these take more than 1 AP. Luck up by 5. Intelligence up by 3. Oh, we already got that. What the hell am I doing? Speed up by 5. There you go. Endurance up by 5. Another skill. Hellfire Blade. Fire slash attack on a single enemy. M. Not sure what S and at. Like media? I don't know. And fire attacks of all party members up by 30%. For 3 turns, takes 27 MP. Nice. Power up by 5. Wind resistance. Increases wind resistance by 5%. I'm okay with that. Swordmaster. Another skill. Oh, this takes 4. Oh boy. Rising Phoenix. Fire slash attack on all enemies. L. And fire type resistance up by 30% for 3 turns. Takes 42 MP. Intelligence up by 5. Yeah, see, now these take 2, apparently. Intelligence up by 5. That only takes 1. Increases speed by 5. And now we're out of AP. Man, we, like, cleared the majority of the stuff. That's freaking epic. We got higher stats now. Over 1,000 HP. There's the dude. Apparently he has no battle voices. So why is it even there? You son of a bitch. How could you do that? What's break? The prologue will stop. Oh, so I guess that's if you want to go back to the main game. I see how it works. Other. Okay. Do 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 do. There's a kitty! I guess we gotta follow him and such. We gotta follow him on Twitch. I don't even know what's going on. I keep following you, sir. Done running, eh? This is one weird cat. It's like, it's here, but it's also not. Oh man, not again. Huh? What in the world? What in the world? Uh-oh, it's sucking me in. Oh boy. Why? Freaking cat. Cat's causing all kinds of shenanigans here at Lancer Stream. It's not a good thing. The hell? Who's that? I swear I saw a frog. I swear. Aw, Cress got a game over screen. That's a shame. Ow. If you're gonna drop a guy out of a swirling vortex, maybe be a little nicer next time. But hey, on the bright side, at least I know I'm not dreaming. Where's Totus Village at? Definitely have never been here before. Is that a castle? Maybe that's Midgard. Cress! Hey, that's... Chester? It's Mint! Oh my god! Mint? Why are we playing Tales of Phantasia? You got dropped here too, huh? Yes, whew, I'm so glad I'm not here alone. Same, so where are we? Do you know? Are you still a Methodist? Not a clue. It was dark and I was chasing a glowing cat. Then this strange light appeared and sucked me in. I think it touched my butt. Same thing happened to me. You know, something about that light reminded me of time traveling. You know, they're no stranger to that. Perhaps we've been sent through time to an unknown era, then. Hey, lady, mister, get out of the way! Uh-oh. What's that? Ah! Yipes! What's the rush, kiddo? Jeez. I don't know what that was all about, but something about it doesn't seem right. What is that? My god in heaven! Looks like a pile of garbage and such. Like he was running away from something. Something bad. Then we need to go help. Mexican omelet? Indeed. It looked like he was heading towards the forest over there. Where there's forest, there's monsters. We should hurry. Let's attack aggressively. Legend teller. Okay. I guess Mint's not in our party. She's just like, I don't know. I don't know. Do. Bum, 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 bum. He went in the opposite direction. We should hurry. Let's attack aggressively. You know what I mean? Can't read the sign, apparently. This looks much like that one place. Outside of Moonlight Forest entrance. Why are we here? I don't know. What is this nonsense? This nonsensical nonsense. He's laying on the ground like a lazy slob. You okay? He's being a pool expert is what he's being. Oh, you two. From before. Cress, he's injured. Damn, we were too late. Cast Cure on him then, Mint. You are a healer. You freaking Methodist. That's weird. I don't see any monsters. And we weren't getting into any battles, so... Mister, watch out! Oh! Yeah, I see how it is. Too chicken to go toe-to-toe. Uh-oh. If you want the boy, you're going to have to go through me. Yeah, this is like a Tails crossover event thing, I guess you could say. Mint, tend to his wounds. I'll take care of these guys. Got it. Kress, be careful. I think Kress can hand. We get the Tales of Phantasia battle team. That is so badass. Oh! Let's try our abilities. Demon Fang! Oh! Void Tempest. Oh yeah! Yeah. Kress is like so OP. It's not even funny. Well, it's a little funny. And that's that. I can't wait for a rise. It's gonna be awesome. How's it going on your end, Mint? Almost done. Uh-oh. Mint, behind you! Behind? Yipes! Get out of the way! The hell? What was that? Hey, I recognize that art. Hurts, don't it? It's Arch! Arch, I knew it was you. Leave it to your girl to make a striking entrance. First I saw this weird cat, then I ended up in this strange field, then I entered this odd forest. So when I saw the two of you and that funky monster, I was like, wow, this is all very normal. Needless to say, I'm still in a state of shock about the whole thing. A weird cat. You know, this game's all about the cats. Jake is probably in here somewhere. Sounds like you got here the same way we did. Right, but what about the kid? Were you guys not going to tell me about your little secret here? Secret what? Secret? Arch, we just saved this boy. Anyway, hey kiddo, care to tell us what's going on? It looked like you were running from something. Actually, I was running from my parents. Uh-oh. He was running away from home or something like that. Running from your parents? A runaway, eh? Why? Apparently Kress is Canadian. I'm not a runaway. I ran because my parents have been acting strange. They've been watching these video game streams on the internet. It's weird. Taking more than they need for collection. Strong-arming people who can't afford to pay. Collection? Are you nobles or something? I'm not really sure how it all works, but I think we are? They used to be so kind, and now it's like they are completely different people. How awful. I was on my way to visit a family friend. I thought maybe they could help, but... When I tried to enter the town, friends of my parents were waiting for me, and... And you ended up running away from them. But isn't this all a little weird? People don't just change all of a sudden. Sure they do. It happens. I've seen it. It's not pretty. Please, could you guys help? There you are, my boy. Oh, who's there? Nice top hat, sir, and nice colonial dress, miss. Mother, father. These are your parents? They look like doofuses. You had us worried sick. We'd like to extend our thanks for taking care of our son. Well, you see, you know, something. Something's not adding up. They seem like perfectly normal people. Well, on the outside, sure. Go on, dear. Thank these people. When they get home, that kid's probably gonna get beat severely. Thank you, sir. Ma'am. The hell was that? Now, if you'll excuse us, our carriage awaits. I want to ride a carriage. Did we do the right thing just now? Probably not. If we had asked about the collections, they would have found out the boy told us. And he probably would have gotten another beatdown. He would have gotten the belt. Yeah, it's all very suspicious, but hello? We kind of have bigger problems to solve. Like, why we're in this strange world. And, where in the world are we? What happened to Aldo? I thought we were Aldo. Apparently he no longer exists. Indeed, before we do anything, we should look for a town. That should be easy. Let me just fly up and take a look around. It's Limp Bizkit fucking up your town. Let's see, the carriage went that way. That must be nice. I wonder if she can cast Meteor Storm. So what do we do while we wait? You want to play some Triple Triad? I forgot my cards at home. Oh, that sucks. Hello? Sorry, was just thinking. About that kid's parents? This forest is filled with monsters, and his parents just waltz in like it was nothing. Yeah, that's not suspicious or anything. Hey, yeah, now that you mention it, they didn't have any sort of protection either. Then again, we didn't encounter any enemies, so... Honey, I'm home! You find anything? There's this adorable little village just past the field over there. Might as well go and take a look, right? It is pretty adorable, I'm not gonna lie. Agreed. I still have so many questions. Then let's head to town. Once we're there, we can try and find some answers. Of which I'm sure we won't find any. Just more questions. Quest complete? I barely did anything. Prologue 1, Legend Teller, suggested level 1. Reward 10 Chrono Stones. Okay, that was fun.